when you choose to change, right? And when you choose to change, you automatically are more aware of what is happening within you. So before looking at what is happening outside me, before looking at why the situation, I pause by and I see what happened inside me. What was that sound which was not in alignment, which needs to be realigned once again. And hence a sound enthusiast. And more than I speak for myself, I think all of us together, the sounds will speak and introduce us together. And I am, because all of they are here. If they won't have me, I won't have them. So the best way to introduce myself is how they introduce us.
So involved into what you're playing, and you're so deeply connected with your tool that there's nothing other than you and the tool. So at one point, you become the tool. So it feels as if you are playing the tool, but the tool is actually
playing itself.
That was the freshness. It was not kick or thoda der 5 minute sone do snooze karo alarm ko. It was like when you said
refresh.
So it was refresh. And you come to know that there is the stress being released through your eyes, through the forehead, the feeling you have in the back of the head. You feel some weight has gone.
In the state she was in, she is lying down and at the same time she is, can you just show it once with the pubic sound, kaisa bajta hai, to unko thodi si idea hai ki main kya baat kar rahi hu.